Kaleida Health has been struggling financially since the beginning of the pandemic. The healthcare provider has reported losses of $200 million since 2020. Today, New York State is providing a little bit of relief by providing $25 million as part of the state's Vital Access Provider Program. As part of the agreement for this assistance, Kaleida committed to hiring over 400 people over the next 3 years.